Hello guys, you're back with Frickman. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below if you have this set. Now I will get right to the set in just a second. First, let's look at the box real fast. Those are the guys that you can get. Weapons. Those are the collectibles. Okay, now let's get right to the set. This set, I like. I really like this set. I don't use it too much, but it's really cool. Guys are in there. One guy. Two guys. Oh, he's gonna fall off. But this set, it's pretty fun because it's a pretty big set. So yeah, I really like this. I like the cannon, like these on, they're on both sides, yes. The bottom. I like, they're really clumpy though. They shouldn't have made them so clumpy. It's not really that balanced, but besides that, I really like it. Let me bring it up. Ah, that's what you can see in there. There is room for like feet down there. I can get that in just a second. Show you the front. There's the front. And now I'll be right back. Hello, so I'm back, by the way. So yeah, look at this set, I really like it. I will show you the back. Yeah, show you that, show you the sides. And I will show you the bottom in just a second. Here is the bottom. Here we go. I'll show you right now. I like it because actually it comes with these pieces. Right there. One on each side. So it makes it look like it's actually flying. So, except for, I don't like that this kind of hits. But besides that, it kind of looks like it's like flying. If you just do it like that, it makes it really cool that way. Now I want to show you the guys. Here we go, here are the guys. Next, the this one. Put him up here. I did take his gun off. I'll show you the gun in just a second. Here is his gun, or like some people call it weapon. Next is him. And now I will do a little bit more of the set. Hey guys, I'm back with the set. So yes. Like I was saying before, this is a great set. And if you kind of, nah, I'll just do this. Here we go. Right there. Looks like it's like floating. It's just floating off. Since that's the only part holding this. So it's really easy to snap right off. That can break. That happened to mine. Luckily, I had spare parts, so I fixed it. So, yeah. Now, I'll just get a little bit of close-ups. I really like this set. You guys need to get it. It's actually not that much money. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment down below if you have this set, and like. Thanks for watching. Bye.